You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame Radio.
Let's go!
And that's one thing I want to commend Daylight and a lot of y'all, as far as being able to rap and that breathing, man, it's not easy for everybody, you know, to stand on that stage, move around, do what you're doing,
right,
and then still be clear and crisp. Like,
right,
that's why a lot of singers, they fucking lip sync, because they trash live.
Right.
So they gotta lip sync.
Right.
And the way he, it was continuous. It's like, motherfucker, take a breath.
It's, and whew. All right, now I wanna say this, and this is something else. This might be his, another clip in his own. You know what I'm saying? In his own. This is what I tell people also. That's a talent.
Yes, it is.
Some
people actually have to train.
You have to train to do that. That's a talent, to have that breath control and can keep going like that, right?
Right.
The problem with Mook and Lux, both my friends, I fuck with them. The problem with Mook and Lux is they don't know how to get their point across in the time period given. And that's a talent. So if I say you got to get your point across in 4 minutes, if you can't do that, that's part of it. That's a talent to do that.
Right.
Mook and Lux need them long time to get everything they want to say. They don't know how to fit it into 4 minutes for some reason.
I'm that way when I talk. Everybody can't do that. That's why I hate explaining shit. Because sometimes I just can't get to the point.
You can't get to the point.
So I'm there for 3 minutes.
People don't understand that that's something that you just don't have. It seems so like it's common sense, or you should just know. That's really a problem people have.
Hmm.
And with Mook and Lux, that's their problem. That's why if you look, they always want a longer time. But you don't understand. No, if you battling me, no. I'm not going 7 minutes. Because I know how to get my point across in this 4 minutes, which is enough time. But I know how to get my point across in this 4 minutes and get what I want to say in this 4 minutes. I don't need 7 minutes because I want to say this and it's going to lead up to three and then I got to get, no. But I know how to, and that's a talent in itself. You know what I'm saying? So
that's never came up in any conversation, and you're right.
Yeah.
Yeah, some people actually, especially like battle rappers, like, and then that's how you to me, sometimes you lose. It's like, all right, nigga, where the money at? Where the money at?
That's
you
my point.
Taking all this time.
That's my point.
And then that means that when you get to the money, that shit better be big.
But no, but it's even bigger than that, because it's not like Lux and Mook don't be going crazy in their rounds.
Between the rounds. Yeah.
But for them, it's not even like for us. For them, they feel like they can't get everything they want to say out in them 4 minutes. It's not for us, because when they do say this shit, it'd be fire. But they feel like, I could tell, because they always want more time. They always want 7 minutes, 5 minutes, 6 minutes, three rounds, or last round unlimited. That's a talent to be able to say what you want to say in a time somebody's giving you. You tell me I only got 2 minutes to say something, I can fit what I want to say in those 2 minutes. I know how to do it. I will construct, you know what I'm saying? And people don't understand that. They look at it and say, yeah, goods are simple. Not knowing.
Direct.
Me knowing I'm direct and me knowing how to fit what I want to say in the time I'm given is not simple. That's one of the hardest things in the world to do if you don't know how to do it. So.
Then you also got to take into consideration, like, it's going to be a 3.5 minute round. Now listen, nigga, I need to go 5.5. Like, motherfucker, you get paid the same money
right
to do 3.5, but right, you want to do 5.5?
Right.
Like, what? What is that?
It's because it's
working overtime for no pay.
Right.
Like, but like you said, that's probably what it is.
Right.
I need more time to say what I need to say.
Wow. That's really what it is.
Wow.
I'm paying attention, I'm kind of smart, a little bit.
Truth of the matter, as far as I'm concerned,
yeah,
even the lowest tier battle rapper is smart.
Right.
Because what you guys do, it's not easy.
Them niggas is incredible. Every battle rapper.
Yes.
Is fucking nice.
Yes.
I don't want people to misconstrue if I say I don't like somebody, I can't really. I'm not saying they're not nice.
Right.
Like, you heard me say, Mike, I don't like Mike P. I can't really watch a battle for him, but he's nice. You listen to what he said. I told you with me, I just can't go with seeing somebody in person, they timid. When they get up there, I can't. To me, I can't really, I'm not going to believe you, so I'm going to judge you already. I'm going to be like, you know what I'm saying? It's going to take away from the stuff you say.
Right.
As far as just pinning it, these niggas is nice. Saga too, nice.
Yeah, I always want to make sure that I try to relate that as much as I can because...
Dog gave Saga hips, but I don't know why, but he was nice. I don't know why Dog would do that to him.
Shout out to Saga, man.
Saga was supposed to be a gospel bottle girl.
That's fucked up because I'm laughing because it's funny that that's wrong.
That's wrong.
Saga could come fuck you up.
I don't want
to. Not battle rap. He gonna denounce his Christianity and go over and whoop your ass.
Listen, I don't want to fight ever again in my life.
What a Christian box.
I'm probably in the best shape. I'm in the best shape of my life right now. And I don't want to fight anybody at all for the rest of my life, man.
Oh, my God. 15 Minutes
of Fame. You are now listening to 15 Minutes of Fame, ladies. Let's go.